Hi, welcome to our Simply Maya Fluid Effects tutorial. In this tutorial, we're going to cover the basics of Maya's fluid system. We're going to do this by creating a number of different effects with Maya fluids. We're going to start with 2D fluid containers and move on to 3D fluid containers. And we're going to create a range of different examples of how to use Maya fluids. We're going to cover this process fully. So we're going to start off by creating this ink dissolve. So as you can see, we just actually dissolve the Simply Maya logo into a fluid, and there's a couple of examples of this. So we'll be creating this effect during the course of the first three lessons. From here we move on to a more traditional fluid scenario of smoke and fire, which you'll see here. Rather than just creating smoke or fire on its own, we decided to do both. This will be covered in the next four parts of our lessons. So as you can see, we get a nice flame and a nice smoke effect here. This technique can be applied to creating any kind of dirty fire effect. So we cover this, and for the last couple of parts we cover using Maya geometry to actually sculpt fluids into a specific shape. So again, I went ahead and just rendered out a couple of different versions of this for you. So you have this one and this one. So during the course of this tutorial, we'll be covering all of these effects in detail. And hopefully, by example, you'll learn the basics of the Maya's fluid system. Okay, thanks for watching this brief introduction. I hope you'll learn something during the course of this tutorial. And of course, if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask on the forum at simplymaya.com. Thanks for watching.